Hi there, Emil. The popular hurricane is set to go down against Melsik Bagdasarian, and I'm pretty much looking forward to it. As Hi there, Emil has never felt the taste of defeat, and this time I'm pretty much confident that Melsik Bagdasarian might give him a hard time. Emil outworked Emre Sönmez at the Novite Contender Series. He destroyed Chase Gibson, Robson Jr., and he was doing a great job back at LFA, but Melsik is a different level. A top-notch Dagan Armenian kickboxer, A2O, out of Yerevan, Armenia, 5'9", 70 inches of reach. This guy was better than Tucker Lutz, lost to Josh Koulibaly, pretty much surprisingly, via rear naked choke. Defeated Bruno Souza, Colin Anglin, Denis Bouzoukia. This guy has all the power of this world, and I'm confident that Melsik Bagdasarian might give us an excellent fight. Amil will go for a knockout. Bagdasarian will try to fire back. This is going to be an excellent kickboxing scrap. And I'm looking forward to the fight not going the distance. If I must pick a side, I would edge Melsik Bagdasarian.